All right. Am I live? Testing 1, 2, 3. Hello, hello. Okay. Good evening, my spirit sorcerers, and welcome back to Alone in the Dark. I'm sorry I missed Saturday again. I had a family gathering. Yeah, boy, my family talked for hours. So much. I know. I had to skip yesterday because of a family gathering was planned, and my family sure had quite a long talks. And good thing I brought entertainment, and I had to finish up like another episode of Detective Pikachu, or else I would have been bored. Yo. I was like sitting there with my games. It's mostly a lot of people rarely talk to me about my life so much. It's like some people don't understand what I go through in my life. They're so lost. Yeah. Yep, good. Me and my games a lot is something my family it never appreciates for, unless it's some kids. Alright, yeah, and well, we had good food. We had a Chinese takeout. It was the best Chinese. They ordered so much. Sometimes the food they go for is like fried chicken, and I, as much as I like chicken, but just not like fried chicken kind of particularly. Like from KFC. I mean, mostly I like to take off the skin, but it's not bad. I just don't go for like that kind of fast food fried chicken. Yeah. I have different tastes in chicken. And I'm glad they got Chinese. It's my life enjoyment. It is so much. Glad the family all had a good time with the Chinese food. I feel like that's all we agreed with. We agree with Chinese, but my dad doesn't, but everybody in the family enjoyed it. And, but yeah. As much as the time went by, we had to leave a little late. And that's why I couldn't get on yesterday, because I got home around 9 o'clock and I was dead beat. Tired. Yep. So, anywho. So, that's the story. And glad to be back on. And I'm prepped with water and my notebook. And let's delve right back into Alone in the Dark. I feel like I'm not sure if I'm gonna finish the game, but I feel like I'm definitely close, so let's not lollygag and let's continue. Alright, hope everybody enjoyed their Saturday. Anybody had a good weekend? You know, every time I see these little mini tiny boxes, I always think about it's like Ollivander's magic wands. So much. I have so much of a nerd brain of Harry Potter and Pokemon stuff and etc.
What?
Well, that. Okay. Wait, so I don't need a key for that? Huh, it tried to trick me. And I was like, wait, where do I go? Because it's not letting me go anywhere. Oh boy. Well, we got off onto an exciting start. Well, now. Okay, let's see here. Stairwell key, France key. Right. I feel like me trying to do different character experiences kind of
Hey, little lady, how's your evening been going?
a different twist
Ups and
to
downs, I suppose.
get used to.
I hear that. We all live in the life of an elevator operator.
Different
Are
character
you all right,
twist in
pretty?
the story is kind of like me with a Jill
Do
and
you want to
Chris
see my mask,
in
miss?
Resident
I'm
Evil.
making it for St. John's. How did you. Is that supposed to be my.
Oh my God.
You should learn your place, little girl.
Why are
Good
you acting this
Lord.
way? What did I ever do to you? Grace! Grace!
Little lady. I thought it froze. Man, she deserves a spank. Not hit. Hitting is not allowed, but spanking is another thing. She definitely needs to be scolded for that. I didn't even lay a hand on her. Why was she? I mean, good Lord. I feel like even she has a grudge on Emily for something. Let me just get this key first.
I'll just borrow these. At least he's breathing. I'll just let him sleep it off.
Oh, good Lord. Well, that's pass out drunk.
There's something
Okay,
missing.
that's something not to joke about, but I mean. Oh, I already got it. Wait, if there's something that I missed from the whatever I did with. If I miss something with the first character and the second character can get that other portion of the Laniapes, right? Lagniapes. Why do I keep calling it Laniapes? I mean surely it's the same thing, only I missed the G. Unless the G is silent. I just don't know. Okay, so I still need to find these. I just don't know where. Did I miss it? Where did I miss them? Where are they? A beast of burden. Seems like I'm not going anywhere with these. 11 out of 15. Okay, so I better stay alert on
The
finding them.
mask had reminded Emily of her father. It didn't seem like a chance connection, but a purposeful reference made by that child. How could Grace have known what he looked like? and that it would upset Emily so. And why would she use those words? Emily felt like it was beyond strange. It felt impossible. Did it even happen? Was she losing her mind?
Something about Grace and has the mind of an elephant for some reason. That's my kind of guess. Like she never forgets a face. For a reason, I think. Yeah. I mean, children do seem to remember a lot in their thoughts when they're young. It happens to some when they have like very good memories. Happens at early stages for those children. It is a good psychological trait for them. Even I tried to learn about child development. It's very interesting facts and stuff to study about too, for psychiatrists and such things. You name it, they know it. It's a good method for them.
Jerryman knew that the only one who could help him now was the guest in room number 3. The room seemed to have been empty for so long. But that wasn't allowed to be true. The story needed to be different. To include something from the outside, he would bring the guest back to room 3 and show them what was in that safe. 913. But those were not the right numbers. That was the combination for the safe in the clerk's office.
Yeah, did that, done that. One step ahead, a little bit too further. All thanks to my notes. Okay, let's see here. Same bottles. Batiste's room, Jeremy. Dr. Gray's office. There's still something there? No, I don't need to go into Grace's room. Go to the other side. A clue?
Brother, I need you to trust me. This is the most important moment in our family's history. I know you have doubts and that the terrible Mama Loa told you lies. I would never betray you. I promise, Lottie.
Mama Loa.
Brother, I need you to trust me. This is the most important moment in our family's history. I know you have doubts and that the terrible Mama Loa told you lies.
Mama Loa.
I would never betray you. I promise, Lottie.
Okay. Was that it? Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Do I need to go in this room? Okay. Is there something in here? Oh.
Detective Combi, I'm terribly sorry that my niece has pulled you into this mess. Please, with all my blessings, take her away from this cursed place.
Right, wait. And she says nothing of it? Okay, we got the letter. And that's locked. Must be somewhere in the attic we need to get to. Okay, so before we go over there, let me check in Dr. Gray's office again. Okay, what did I miss? See anything. Nothing is popping out for a circle like for me to interact with. Just not yet. But it's still red. But maybe I'll try to come back to it later. Okay. Let me make a note of it so I can remember. Dr. Gray's office. Check back. Okay. And now we need to go to the stairwell. And I believe it's gotta be... Maybe this can go through? Let me check. Oh, here we go. Are you okay? Anything over here? Huh? I can't go into the attic yet. Stairwell key, a first floor hallway key. First floor hall key. Okay, so we need to go down. Stairwell key. Oh god. Again with the doors. Oh my goodness. Looks like I'm gonna need a key for that.
Radiography, patient Jeremy Hartwood.
Yeah.
Hypothetical psychosurgery based on the ideas by Burkhart and the...
Yeah, I know that one, too. Surgery room key. Give me that. I'll take that. Electrical fuse. Okay. Okay, there we go. And now we just need is the other one.
What's happening?
Oh god. All right. Still not used to that sometimes. You think you expect of what's happening, but it still gets you. And not that room. Surgery room key. There we go. Okay.
What's this?
Okay, we got our fuse. Do we have everything? Okay, electrical fuse. There we go.
Oh, that's better.
Okay, so let's. We need to make the brain. And what we have so far. Let's put our puzzle pieces. There we go. Let's see here. This will take me a while. There we go. Oh, I got it. I thought I was going to get it wrong. All right. Whew. Still the brain puzzle that I never get right. It takes me a long time for photo puzzles. Anything over here? Okay.
Dr. Gray seemed to put a lot of effort into understanding and treating Jeremy. Did he find anything useful? Or was it all for show? An excuse to torture him? No matter what, Emily thought, maybe she could follow his work to some conclusion about the steps stipulated in the contract.
Hmm. Maybe we'll work on that next to figure out. Well, we better move. Go, Emily. Oh. Okay, go, 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 go. Work it, girl, with the paddle. Oh. Get me out of here. Yeah, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, gosh. Okay. I thought there was something there. Okay. Seems like there's still some things down in the laboratory. Let me see if I can go back there now. Real quick. There must be something there. Let's see. Something in the laboratory. There's nothing in there? Alright, very well. Laboratory. I'm going the wrong place. Oh, bullets. Excellent. And there's something else in here. Was there something I missed in here before? But what is it? Will it show up later or something? Because I'm not seeing anything and it's still red in this part. It's bizarre. Maybe it'll appear later. Yo, everything about this place. So many things that you find empty, and sooner or later it'll have some object in there. Okay, is there anything in the stairwell? That heavy slam. Can somebody be easy on the doors? Okay, now we go up. Just what is it I'm missing in the stairwell? Huh? That doesn't work. That's a try. Maybe here. Nope. Nothing about it. To shoot something. Maybe. Yeah, worth a shot. Get it? Worth a shot.
I guess I never got a chance to look around this place.
Okay, so with the heavy news, let's see about this. Oh gosh.
They're coming. I have freed hellish forces and now the price must be paid. Yaseto is the prey of evil.
Let's skip it. Let's skip it. I don't think you guys want to see that. I'm glad they skipped it. Have a skip button. I knew I had to do something with it. Uncle. Yeah. That must have been awful, it seemed.
What's this?
Oh? Jeremy's darkness. Okay, let's see here. Like that. Like that. Bada bing, bada boom. Nice. Okay, so 6, 4, and 1. Hold on. Okay, so for what we know, the on 6. Oh, there we go. And and now for 1. There we go. Okay. I believe. Wait, what? I still feel like if I missed something. Oh, oh gosh. I almost got stuck.
It feels familiar somehow.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Jeremy. Where are
Uncle?
You?
I'm stuck in the mud and the fire is taking me.
Jeremy? Can you hear
the
me?
The motor is dead. I can't do anything more.
Hang on, Jeremy. I'll get the boat running. I'll get you out of here.
Okay. So we need to get the boat running. Ooh, what's in there? Cough syrup. Ooh, gonna need the medicine too. Okay, so there's nothing in there. Thank you. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Good Lord. It's still alive? Oh gosh. Yeah, we're at the paddle. Good Lord, that scared me. Okay.
The boat has run aground, crashed right into the bayou. If I get the motor running, I could try backing into the river.
All right. Get the steamboat running. All aboard SS Emily. Yeah, gonna need those.
Seems to be powered by electricity. Maybe I can find a way to turn it on.
Mostly I have to click on everything. Let me have this one. Okay, try to take it out with surprise. Got it. I still didn't get it. Oh God. Pancakes. Damn it! Yeah, just stay there. Just stay there. Yeah! Well, that worked. I'm a genius. Nothing in there. Good Lord. Let me take this just in case. I feel like I picked this up for nothing. Mm.
I can break this. I just need something to hit it with.
Yep. Well, that could have worked, but nope. Okay, so we got our paddle. There we go. Yeah. Everything's best to get hit by using a paddle. Paddle boinks. That's bolted on the inside. Anything in here? Oh, nice. We got some hand axes. Maybe this will be more effective. Yeah, you can't even break that. Had to try. Ladies and gents. Okay. Oop. Let's not hurt our legs. There we go. There's some footings that kind of make you get stuck. Empty gas can. Good. Turn this off. Like usual. Oh, good lord. Just try to double check anything to obtain. Okay, let's go get some gears. Okay. Everybody start your engines, because this boat is gonna get unstuck from the bayou. Okay, now what? do I get back here? All right. Yeah. Everything's on.
I'm out of bullets.
Oh, good Lord. Get out of here. Okay. Why didn't I just think about to get it reloaded again? Well, wish me luck. Or I'm gonna toss another one of this bottle of God knows what's inside it. Oh. Okay, just stay right there. There we go. Oh gosh! Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, Emily. Oof. That thing is... Nope. Huh. I got plenty on the top again. But, I want to save it. Nope. No, there's too many of them. There's way too many of them. I just had to ring the bell. It's never riding a boat without ringing a bell. Yeah, I'm going down, so you can stay up there for all I care, because more fun's at the bottom. Everything's more fun at the bottom. I take myself to the bottom. Okay. Oh. Let's try not to wake everything up. Just trying to make sure I didn't miss a thing. Nice and easy. Just stay asleep. Okay. Oh, I'm... Let me get that. I am locked and loaded now. Let's see here. Ah! A drink. Oh, nice. I feel like I'm better with the axe. Okay, let me just carefully go up here. See if there's something up here that I missed. I had to make sure that I didn't miss anything. Alright. Time to get this boat moving. Oh gosh.
I'll try.
Jeremy?
Are you ready to tell me
what's happening?
Abandoned ship, Emily.
Uncle!
Are you under the impression that you died?
Yes. No.
Oh gosh.
I was supposed to die.
What does that mean to you? That you were supposed
to
die?
Go, girl.
I'm the catalyst. I had to die to make the story happen.
What story? What are you referring to, Jeremy?
Oh, gosh.
About 40 years ago, Frederic needed me to die.
Jeremy!
You're not making any sense,
Jeremy.
Come back. Find your focus.
Uncle?
I cheated everyone. I didn't play my part. I escaped my doom.
Oh, gosh.
Again, find your focus.
Jeremy!
Now everything is wrong. Nothing is in place.
Hey, listen to me. We're gonna drown.
Calm down, Miss Hartwood. You're not in any danger.
But Jeremy, he was here, wasn't he?
Miss Hartwood. I am beginning to suspect
just like
your
what happened before
with
Carby. It was an illusion.
Have you ever talked to a doctor about your condition?
No. No, I was just confused. I thought I saw him for a moment. I'm fine. I'll let you be.
Miss, I want you to know I'm here to help if you need me.
Oh boy. Talk about not friendly. Let's see here.
A ghostly voice sounding like Jeremy called out for help. Emily couldn't quite understand where the voice was coming from. It somehow seemed to be a part of the place itself. All she could make out was that Jeremy was stuck and needed her to get the steamboat running.
Yeah, been there, done that. Okay. I always mistaken this painting for like a train tunnel. It looks like... Is there anything else in the place I missed? Okay, nothing so far. It's still the same. I don't know what I missed. Maybe still not yet. Let's see here. It's so tempting to know what to come back to that Dr. Gray's office for, is having me mind-boggled. And now, first floor hall key. He disappears when you try to face your fear on him. Read the writing on the wall.
This is my room. I belong here. I don't know the combination. Wait, maybe I do.
Right, her engagement ring. View. When I get back. 1918, John Marcus. Let me read that again. 1918. Okay. Listen to me. When I get back. I'll wait here alone in the dark. Death do us part. Oh gosh.
When I get back? I did this. I wrote that.
Yeah, okay. So 918. There we go. Flash bulb. Awesome.
Darling, I finally found that photograph from my time in France during the war. I don't expect this to be your fiancé, but it did make me think of him. What an incredible man he must have been. You were lucky in a way. He could have been a nobody and died falling into the Mississippi. Instead, he volunteered to travel across the world to fight for people in despair, dying with honor like Achilles at Troy. I am jealous of you. Or maybe him. It's all incredibly romantic. That's what I wanted to say. Please feel free to use my camera if you want to. It might cheer you up. It might bring him closer to you. Even if just in memory. Ruth.
How long have I been here?
Ruth, it does seem like she's promiscuous. Kind of. Okay, so the light bulb.
The empty room wasn't meant for patients, but many came and went anyway. Mr. Waits preferred to keep the door locked. He didn't consciously think so, but his primitive instincts wanted to keep visitors from entering in either direction.
It's always wise to lock your doors. Okay, let me check something. Okay, we're going here. Still nothing. I have a feeling I'm expecting to try to come back here for another check. And yet, it really still makes me wonder what's in there hiding. Everything's so bizarre to figure out. Does the light bulb go here? Good lord. Every time. Can it go easy on the doors? That's all I ask for. Okay, so... does the light bulb go here? Oh. I abandoned him. Wait. What?
I need the key.
Huh? What was that? What was that achievement? I'm gonna have to read that later. That caught me off guard. Read the writing on the wall. The empty room wasn't meant for patients, but many came and went anyway. Try out Ruth's camera? Wait, what? Wait, Ruth. Oh, I need to go to Ruth's room. Okay. That way. Go, go, go. That way. Okay, so I need to go through that door to that other door and go to the Ruth's room. Okay, bada bing, bada boom. Off to Neverland. Okay, Ruth.
Ruth, are you there?
No, of course not.
Like the appe. Open. Oh, here we go. Awesome. A war photo of her fiance. Oh my gosh. Wait, how did she get that photo? How can anybody take the photo out of war? It's beyond me.
Castle built the zoetrope as an exercise in animation. He is very interested in moving pictures and has even ordered an aeroscope camera for the colony. I'm looking forward to seeing what kind of phantasmagoria he will produce. For now, his zoetrope entertains me greatly. It's not
phantasmagoria.
The little man passing his head, well, quite humorous. It's the spell of that flickering light.
Ever since the Game Grumps did that game.
I swear, it takes me back to my childhood in a most profound
and
way.
I've been looking up phantasmagoria videos, and I came up with looking into an actor that does Phantasmagoria 2 try out the Phantasmagoria with the actress while she was watching while he does it. Yeah. I was like, I was trying to see what the scenes were like that Game Grumps tried to blur out and cut him out. Yep. Didn't seem like it was not that bad, but some grossness and some mild. Yep. So much heavy stuff in Phantasmagoria games. I mean, game, the first one. Very heavy stuff. That's why that's an adult game. I'm surprised that people say that people in teens and college students obtain the game and try to keep it a secret. That game was supposed to be kept secret from parents. From their all the stories I hear from other people. Not mine. Was pretty interesting story that some people try to keep the game from their parents. And some people say it's still scary to them. It's a funny thing. Okay, before I try out this on camera, let me check the other room just in case. See if I'm not missing anything in there. Did I miss anything in here? Oh. Ammunition. A clue.
Sometimes I think this place makes me worse. That Dorsetto might be my grave. A coffin made of ostentatious architecture. A Taj Mahal for the drunken depressed. There's something about Dorsetto. Something about Dr. Gray. Like we all pretend that we're here to get better. When in fact we are here to be forgotten.
Oh, a drink. Do I need health stuff? I mean, how's my Let's let Emily feel better. Let's take this. Waste not, want not. Wait, what? Oh, that's so creepy. It's a very blurry mirror. The books look really cool. Okay, let's see here. My coffee. And now let's go into Ruth's room. I have a feeling I still need to know if there's any more stuff to look for. And there's still something in the stairwell. Okay, let's try this out first while I'm still here.
Is this how you travel, Ruth?
The war in Europe rages on, and America
Whoa.
Is doing its part to hold back the German aggression. Ships from Boston and New Orleans arrived yesterday to bolster our gallant forces in France. These men will play a crucial role in helping our
okay.
allies.
Oh my goodness.
I'll find you, John.
Also. John, where are you?
What was that?
Whoa. Excuse me, have you seen John? Never mind. I don't know if he's even alive. Gosh. Which way do I go? Oh, something over here? So many corpses. Oh gosh. I wouldn't trust that at all. Go quick. Oh gosh. Anything in here?
John.
Wait, what? What? Wait, where is he? Where is he? Is one of these men a John? Which one? Is it this? She's not saying anything. I suppose it's not them. Wait, where did she see him? Huh. Swords. I feel really nervous. And I tried to look out for like the Yappes. Had to search every nook and cranny. Whenever I pass them by under the cloth, I have to expect an occurrence of something that pops out or something to attack. Nothing in there. Okay. I'm trying to be cautious a little bit. I don't even know which one of these men is her fiancé. When all these men look and dress the same. With the same looks. I feel like he's gonna pop out any minute or something. I just... I'm on edge. I'm on edge with the trigger fingers so much. my controller, I mean. Hold on. Let me check over here. Okay, just making sure I don't climb up on anything and try to search for stuff. I have to stay low in the bunker. Oh gosh. Oh. Okay, it blocked my way back. Shit. Good lord. Don't come here. Come here. Shit. Oh god. It's blind if I can smell. You have to talk. Okay. Okay. Oh boy, I feel nervous. Look at that Heidi. Okay, nice and steady. Oh god. Nice and easy. Okay, we stay quiet. Just making sure I didn't miss anything.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me go up here. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Okay. Doing it so far. Oh god. I think. Too soon to... okay. I just don't know where it's facing. Okay. Can I pick this up? And I'll make it go over there. I mean, are you saying I didn't even hear it? Good lord. Did you even see it? I feel nervous. There's a doggo, a blind doggo, and there's like... Hell. Is that even blind too? Oh god. Does it see me? That a girl, Emily. Okay, let's see here. Let's still stay stealthy a little bit. I have a feeling this is gonna be stealth. Well, sorta. Semi-stealth. Doing good so far. Good lord. I mean, where is it? I can still see it where it's going. Oh my goodness, gravy.
Is there anything here?
Hope it doesn't come in here. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is intense. Okay. To the front line. Okay. I'm getting goosebumps. What's in here? Anything in here? So what's the whole point of this room? There's nothing in here. No lagniappes or bullets or anything? Nothing? Let's have one more clean swoop of items to try to find. Surely there's something. I suppose not. Good lord. Some infirmary. Okay, stay close to the wall. You don't want to be spotted. I hope it's clear. An airplane. Shit. Please tell me it's not gonna come over here. Is that where it's... That's where it stopped. Oh, debris. Okay. Wait, let me check over there. I was just trying to check for Lagnia base. Okay, so let me... I try to figure out how quick this creature is. How... Okay. So it doesn't take its time with the smells and turns. Just try to follow it of its routine route. Just stay close behind him, but not too close. Let's see if there's any like me up is around. Shovel. Try to stay still. Oh god. Okay, we go. I just want to check here for like what that is. Oh, there's something here, maybe. Oh boy. Oh boy. Please tell me it doesn't come over here. Oh, that's good. Oh boy. Okay, so I do have to go over here, right? Looks like I took a shortcut for some reason.
Yeah.
Oh boy. So far, so good. Okay. What was that? I have a feeling I'm gonna be chased. Why do I have a feeling I'm gonna be chased? What? I hear it. I hear it. I hear it so much. Good lord, where is he? I go through here, I suppose. Don't do this to me. Oh dear. Oh dear, dear. Oh dear. Okay. Just checking, I'm still stealthing. I don't want to get chased. Okay, let's just tap it in. Let's just tap it in. I mean, where is... I hear it. Where is he? Let's try to be quiet. I feel like this is gonna be a chase scene. Oh god!
I gotta run. There's no way I can.
Yep. Oh gosh. What the? God. Ah. What the hey? Wait, was that supposed to happen? Oh, the caveman got it. Ah. Okay. I was like, I'm in trouble. Oh boy. God, that made me nervous so much. Is that her? Fiance.
Today, the American Expeditionary Forces face considerable losses in France. The brave men fallen on these in
John. Oh, John.
Not of just Europe, but the world.
What's the matter, Emily?
President Woodrow Wilson spoke to our
I can't do this.
Stand tall.
What's the matter?
I can't take you dying again.
Speak of them proudly. And remember,
I'm still hurting.
What's the matter, Emily?
But the war effort in Europe is not.
Oh. Your death was just so...
Shameful.
Unfair.
Influenza known as the Spanish flu. The New Orleans City Council decided to open
dear.
Another emergency hospital, the old Derceto plantation.
They were ready to get married, huh?
Where is this? Where am I?
I thought I... In that tunnel, I thought I was done for. I suppose that was supposed to happen, but the cave-in saved Emily.
I need the key.
Hmm. Let's see here. What the?
Oh, come on.
Okay. Why do I have a bad feeling about this? Why is there bottles of jumping? I don't know if I should touch that. Let me see. Ah, got it.
That's better.
Oh, Dorsetto's entombment plans B. Okay, view. Laboratory. What is it I'm looking at? Okay. I guess there's something in the laboratory. Okay. Box of biscuits. Excellent. All the world's a stage. Complete. 12, 13, 14, 15. Just need three more stuff to complete. 15. Okay, so I need to find one more of Crescent City and two more of Dying with Dignity and one more of Beast of Burden. Okay.
Closing the refuge, June 17, 1919. It is with a heavy heart that I must declare the DeSoto refuge to be harmful beyond saving. As an emergency hospital, we have over the last 2 years treated hundreds of patients suffering the so-called Spanish flu. Unfortunately, our mortality numbers are unforgivable. While the influenza in itself was often successfully treated, many died of fungal infections and sudden acts of violent madness. In order to dismantle the refuge safely, building engineers will survey what parts of the house
fungal
are especially
infections.
Contaminated by the peculiar rot discovered by Jean-Baptiste Tambois. The rot is believed to be the main perpetrator in spreading the deadly fungal infection, but also the cause of the incurable madness. The most afflicted rooms will then be sealed permanently to create a cordon sanitaire. As the dead seem to exacerbate the spreading of the fungal infection, all bodies that can't be cremated by tomorrow will be forever entombed inside DeSoto's sealed section. The refuge was never meant to be permanent, and as the influenza epidemic seems to be in decline, it stands to reason that we shut the facility altogether. Many brave volunteers have helped for very little pay to treat those in need for almost 2 years, and we are forever in their debt. All surviving patients will be transferred to other medical facilities around New Orleans as soon as possible. At the end of the summer, we should be able to leave DeSoto to recover. Dr. Isaac Herbert.
Hmm. So something about Jeremy's actions was a sign significantly for to be a fungal infection. That's what's making him to have that diagnosis. They said it was a plan B. Oh. Plans A. Here we go. Oh, this has to be like a puzzle too. Oh, cool. Okay, let's see what we got here. Let's see here. Maybe over here. And somewhere for this to be hold on. So the laboratory is over here. Surgery. Oh, that's the morgue. Archives. Hold on. Archives. Morgue over there. Archive here. Repository. Here, yeah, like that, and the foyer, laboratory, surgery. Okay, surgery is over. Quarantine. repository. Hey, wait a minute. Okay. And the morgue. Like that. Okay, so that leaves up there. So this is archives. We have the laboratory like this, right? And the surgery like that. Oh, there we go.
What's that?
Oh? Wait, what? Uh-oh. What happens? Emily, be careful. Emily? Something under there? Is it her fiancé? With her all along.
217. Oh, John. Oh.
It was in the house of being...
I didn't know this is where you would end up. I didn't want to know. I stopped visiting you. Because I couldn't stand the indignity of your awful illness.
Oh, he had an illness.
I was ashamed of you.
So that wasn't what...
Ashamed of myself.
Jeremy's illness, it was her fiancé's illness.
Forgive me. Please, John. Let me go. Are we done here?
If you wanted to be...
Is this what you wanted?
Oh! Oh. The dark man was there. The truth? Huh, fancy key. The truth. Oh boy. Two-one-seven. Did I miss something else? Please tell me I didn't miss anything else. Oh. And I tried so hard. I tried so hard and not to miss anything. Hold on. Okay, where am I?
John Marcus died at Decedo of the Spanish flu. Emily stopped visiting him because she didn't want to see him waste away. She adopted a lie because it felt better. Emily hated the pathetic man that passed away in DeSeto, but she was very proud of the man she made up. A man who died a martyr in the trenches of France. This must have been the true trauma that the dog man specified in the contract. But why was it Emily's and not Jeremy's?
Maybe because Emily has... Because it's Emily's blood too? Or something? It was her uncle. And... She's a daughter of her uncle's brother, which is her father, and... They have the same blood. It was a family contract, too. Perhaps. And seems like we're trying to fight the blood contract or something. Which is making her get tied in this mess. Like a tether. Family ties are a tether of the family line. So to speak, I suppose. I hope I'm saying it right. Okay. I just hope I'm understanding it correctly and finding out if it's all tied that way too. Okay, let's see here. Let's see. Okay, where am I going? Find out where you are. Pay Dr. Gray a visit in his apartment. Okay, Dr. Gray's apartment. Let's see. Oh, great. Okay, where am I going? Just across here. Okay. To Dr. Gray's office, indeed. Dr. Gray's apartment. So we go this way. Hello? Not this way. This way. Okay. Wait, what? Hold on now. Okay. I don't go there. Go through here. Let's see. No entry.
Miss Harwood, lock the door, will you? I'd rather not run into dear Dr. Gray if I can.
Carby,
this feels strange.
How's it going?
So very strange.
You okay?
This place? It's like something from my childhood.
It's just a private study of a very peculiar man.
Okay. Oh, it is locked. Okay, let's see here. False book. Myth of the Golden Fleece. Alright. Let's talk to him for some more.
I'm properly mad.
You should be. Dr. Gray's playing with fire. Dercetto's a powder keg of loons, all ready to play their part in a murderous cult.
It sure looks that way, I suppose.
I'm trying to say I've lost my mind, Detective. The Heartwood curse has caught up with me.
I'm sure you're exaggerating. Try to focus on whatever you've been doing.
Right. Breaking the Dark Man's contract.
It is so Jim Hopper. So much. Her dress bounced. let me see if there's anything else. Okay. I suppose nothing else. Alright.
There's a book missing.
And we got one. Open says
secret
me.
Door.
It's a secret Looks passage.
Like Let me go first.
Yeah, right. Be careful. I'm right behind you.
Now we're talking. Great job, Emily.
Two minds think alike, I suppose. We love mysteries. Solving the case.
Found anything?
Oh, Dr. Gray's in so deep, I knew it. He's as mad as his patients. I mean, look at this. She who can till the soil of this sick world and begin again. The black goat of the woods with 1,000 young. Absolute insanity.
Hmm.
I have the strangest sensation that this is somehow Jeremy's room.
What? No. This is Dr. Gray's private quarters.
And Dr. Gray's, Jeremy's, it's like they're sharing the same bed. The cuddle buddies, I suppose.
I feel... I want to apologize, Detective, for my elusive behavior tonight. I'm glad you haven't given up on me and my uncle yet.
Ah, you got nothing to apologize for. In fact, you've been out of my hair for most of the evening, you're self-reliant, and you've been helping with your own particular brand of investigation. As far as I'm concerned, you're an exemplary client.
Thank you, Edward. Mr. Carnby.
I like it. He reassured her with a pat on the shoulder. First meeting transcript.
Good to finally meet you, Mr. Hartwood. I'm here on the behalf of your brother, Philip. You were expecting me, weren't you?
Yes. You're from the Cerro, no?
That's right. I just wanted to ask you a few questions to see if there is anything I can do to help you and your family.
Right. I know that one.
This has something to do with the numbers for the talisman.
Right. Okay. The snake dagger.
The snake dagger. A monograph by Yael Klein. In Ludwig Prinz's book on pagan rituals called The Mystery of the Grave, as translated by Nicholas Vahy, there are several references to a sacrificial dagger called the snake dagger. It has long been thought of as a poor translation of the original text.
Yeah, I read that in the other one. Okay, let's see here. Anymore? Okay. Oh. Okay. Furniture key. Nice. I'll take that.
I can't believe I didn't see that before.
That goes to the closet over here. Oh. I thought she was gonna moonwalk.
Hello? Who's there? Jeremy?
Jeremy is with the Dark Man. You can't save him.
Jeremy is with the Dark Man? Where? Who is he? What is the Dark Man?
The Hartwood curse. He will come for you too.
Oh. Okay, let's take a look what I must do. No. Emily, get out of there. Okay. Let's see here. Let me make that diagram. Okay, so... And that's a half circle over here. in like that, in that pointer, like that, make like a moon here, moon like that, bada bing bada boom. All right. Okay, let's see if I got it. Okay, these controls are a little wonky. Okay, let's see here. Something like that. Like that. And bada bing, bada boom. We got it. Okay.
You heard the telephone ring, right?
No, the telephone's cut off. I tried calling the police earlier.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Okay. Off to Narnia we go. I wasn't exaggerating
hey,
that it wasn't
Mr. Carby?
Bit jumpy there.
What?
It did the same thing
nothing,
to him.
Right?
Before.
It's a closet.
That's right, Detective. I'll see you later. I have to finish this.
You're going inside the closet?
I know what it looks like, but I can't explain it, much less justify it.
All right. You do what you have to do, miss.
Goodbye, Detective.
Well, watch me disappear into the closet. Goodbye. I'll see you on the other side. Just making sure I just trying to find like the uppies. Good thing she has a coat, much better than Carby did. That has to be freezing. Flizz. You hold it. Okay. I really wasn't quite sure if it was something I need to press twice to switch.
We found the ancient Stellarium perched on a cliff facing the Arctic Ocean after a day of sailing due north of the Eskimo encampment. Jacob van Oostadt was our most keen member of the expedition. He had been chasing down the source of a peculiar type of crystallized metal present in several sacred items among the natives on the northeast coast of Greenland. The site was a remarkable find for any explorer, and we were all enraptured in our search for enlightenment and meaning. The surviving architecture seemed almost unearthly in origin and astonishingly sophisticated. The metal Jacob was searching for was abundant, almost ubiquitous. We were so taken by our find that we were surprised by the sun falling below the horizon. As we quickly picked up our gear, ready to head back to our camp, Jacob von Ostadt declared that he wanted to stay. He was adamant. We begged him to reconsider. The night would be getting colder by the hour, and we feared for all our safety. Jacob refused, threatening us with violence if we wouldn't leave him alone. As the snowfall turned heavier, we left him there on his own. The next day, the weather became worse, and we had to spend hours enforcing our shelter as our tents became increasingly useless. The group had written off Jacob, thinking he must be dead. I had an urge to make one final attempt to save him, so I headed out as darkness fell with a handful of flares, and headed toward the coast and up the climb, towards the Stellarium. That's when I saw him, transfixed by a burning sky, that celestial lantern. Jacob keeled over and let out a painful shriek that struck me with such fear and pity. He was crying in agony, for the cold weather had ravaged his flesh. I called out to him, and he turned to face me. His vacant stare held me in place like a needle through a butterfly, and he said, "You must leave now, Hashtan. Go, and never come back." And so I left.
Okay. Let me just check around for... ice pick. Wasn't there something I need to pick up? Is there anything up here? I don't even know if you would go this way. I just tried to figure something out. Where there's a path, there's something. I can't go there. Okay, let's go back like this. Oh, wait, what? Okay. I thought I was stuck. It's like I can't get stuck on rocks. Or... something that just makes your foot stop and she doesn't move. Let me check if there's something I was gonna try to, like, obtain. Like, some sort of lantern. But was it up ahead? Let's double check. Or keep on moving forward. Right, like that. I do set off lanterns for some warmth, I suppose. Yeah. Good old lantern. What am I stuck on? Thank you. Okay, next. There we go. Let's not get cold. I suppose there's two lanterns, but I'm just trying to double check if there's anything I missed. I suppose there's nothing up there. Alright. Well, at least I tried checking everywhere. Must be deep snow. Okay. Investigate the ruins. Whew. Good lord. Still looks terrifying to walk up to.
Who are you? What do you want?
Emily, you should not have come.
Hey, we can talk about this.
It's too late for that. It's too late.
Well, we gotta move. Emily, you gotta run. Oh my god! Oh my god! Where did he come from? Oh gosh. Oh god. Yeah, I need to heal up. Ah, come on. Oh gosh, you... Oh god! Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Talk about a deadly game of hide and seek. My god. And he, I can't believe he makes himself pop out of nowhere. That's the strangest part, when you're expecting him to try to follow you in a chase. Okay. Yeah, okay. Talisman.
If the Dark Man is going to be in the middle of your existence, Jeremy, then at least set everything in order.
No. Okay, there we go. Okay. Let's see here. There we go. Oh my god, that goddamn screamer. Oh god. Oh god, that scream. Oh my gosh. Yes. Gotcha. Oh god, oh god. Yes, got him. I don't think so. Good lord. Oh. Another 5-minute fall, just like in JoJo's Bizarre Adventure when he was fighting Dio. Well, free falling. Well, through a door, another door, to a next door. Someone else?
I don't understand. Why are you here? I did everything you wanted to break the pact. What else can I do? Wait. It did work. That's why you're coming after me. You're in my head now. In that case, I hope you enjoy your stay.
No!
Emily, stop!
Don't worry. We got you.
Oh, gosh. Okay, now what? Emily?
Are you alone? Or is he in there with you?
What do you want to know?
Miss Hotwood is up!
Heard you almost painted the foyer with your own blood and guts. Good to see you still in one piece. Stick around, will you? It's going to be an exciting night.
Good to see you made it, miss. And all that ruckus, lie to give you a healthy dose of that sleeping juice. Wasn't sure you'd be waking up again.
What happened?
You had a psychological breakdown. Tried to shoot yourself. Sorry for the manhandling, but we just wanted to save you.
You also stabbed Jeremy in the eye.
Is he all right?
He's a little strange, but everything else is back to normal.
Well, really? Normal is an understatement.
I broke the pack?
I don't know what you did, but it worked. Let's see you standing up, miss.
Yeah, a good old exercise I can use.
Jeremy, are you okay? I'm so sorry for hurting you. How can you ever forgive me?
Emily! I missed you so. I do hope you'll stay with me for a while.
Uncle, what's wrong? Is it anesthesia? He seems so meek.
I wish that was the case. It turns out that you managed to lobotomize him. It's actually quite impressive, considering your technique.
This is permanent?
You sacrificed a piece of his mind to save the whole. It's a little like treating a bad knee by cutting off the leg. It's blunt, but it works.
That's terrible!
Perhaps. But at least he won't suffer anymore. Do you remember the dark man, Jeremy?
Ah, yes. Where did he go? I hope he is doing all right.
You see? With a violent stab, you made any future treatment quite redundant. I assume you will be bringing him with you back to New Orleans.
I will. I just need to find Detective Carnby.
Where's Carnby? Are we gonna see that ritual again? Just like with Carnby? I thought we were doing a different role or something. Or she's the one that burst the tree on fire.
Then we'll go back to the city.
How fun. I do like riding in the motor car.
Is there any chance he'll relapse back to his previous condition?
None at all. He is forever cured from all worries and other difficult feelings.
Why does he sound so subtle for him being loopy or something?
Have you seen Detective Carnby?
I'm sure he's around here somewhere.
At least he's not dead. At least that's a good part, but still. He doesn't seem himself. It's worrisome. Well, hello, my lady friend. How's it going?
Well done, Miss Hartwood. You officially made Dorsetto the dullest place in existence again.
Oh,
Thank you. Happy to be of service.
Easy with the puffs. Oh my god. It's your health.
Have you seen Detective Carnby anywhere?
Still chasing that lovable palooka around, are you? I'm sure you'll find him.
Yeah, I just want to know if you've seen him, yes
Can
or no.
Can I write to you when I get back to town?
You are too sweet, Miss Hartwood. I'll look forward to reading all about your tedious routine.
I suppose. At least the family keep in touch. It's all good. Okay. Hello, sir. You haven't seen Detective Carnby around.
Looks like a storm's coming.
Radio says it could get real bad. Floodings and such.
I don't like the flood as much as anybody else.
I should probably get moving before the weather gets worse. Have you seen Detective Carnby?
Not for a while, but he says he's gonna wait for you.
Wait for me? Well, he's waiting where? I need...
Take care of
Batiste.
He's
supposed to be my detective escort. So much. I mean, come on now. Where's my detective? Gumbo.
Good to see you're still with us, miss. Are you hungry?
No, thank you. I'm still a bit woozy.
I think she is trying to decline gumbo for a reason, I suppose.
Ooh, is that gumbo?
I make it every year. We set up a little feast by the wishing tree and start a new year together.
A wishing tree. Yeah, this sounds... sounds suspicious.
Have you seen Mr. Carnby?
I haven't seen him for a while. Maybe he left.
Oh, are you gonna have some? Oh, she's just stirring. I thought she was gonna get a little gumbo. Oh, there's Annie. You're not gonna hit me again, are you?
What are you doing?
Preparing for the ceremony. This time she will come. I'm sure of it.
Who's coming, Grace?
The black goat of the woods. The mother of a thousand young.
Mother of a thousand young.
I hope you find what you're looking for, Grace. Whatever it is that you need.
That's a terrible thing to say.
Huh? At least she's not my child.
I almost forgot this was here.
Very hard of DeSeto, you know. Almost time to call on her.
What is it that you do? Is it like the voodoo rituals you read about in the paper?
I really like her pin so much.
I never saw one up close. My family has always
been
suspicious
of the voodoo. That's a good idea to pin a watch to your clothes. Much better than to wear it on your wrist whenever you need to take it off for bathing.
You haven't
it's so
seen
troublesome to
have you?
No.
Take things off your wrist
away.
And put it back on.
I don't think you would understand what is about to happen here.
Do you know what's about to happen here?
Just a little ceremony we do each year on the eve of St. John. We raise our glasses to the old wishing tree here and ask for a better year.
Yeah, wishing tree. I don't believe in wishing trees.
Is it all for show? Or do you actually believe the tree can help?
Well, I guess some of us do. I mean, Lottie and Mags are pretty invested. Taking it a little too far, you know.
Hmm. Okay.
Sounds like you might be in a cult.
Yeah, I can see how you think that.
It's like he's dodging the question like that. That's really highly suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. 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 Don't be suspicious. Everything is suspicious. Okay, I talk to everybody, I suppose. Give Grace something to play with. What does that mean? Hold on. I mean, what does that mean? Give Grace something to play with? British Bakery? Oh? Did I do something? Aww. I gave her a toy.
Hey kid, what are you up to?
Nothing much.
Yeah? Anything I'm gonna have to pay for?
What did I just do?
You're bored, aren't you? Yeah, I can tell.
Oh, this is the moment of Carmby meets her.
Can you believe they're still going? It's been hours. You forgot this.
Well, I just didn't want you to think we had abandoned you in there.
Can we go home?
Yes, please, can we?
What, you guys didn't like the play?
It was all right.
Oh, they saw a play.
Oh, I agree. Let's just say there were moments where it left me alone in the dark.
Oh, God.
That's the name of the play.
Whoa, what do you know?
Left alone in the dark.
Did you like it, sweetie?
There should have been a hedge maze.
A hedge maze?
Uh-huh, and pirates. That would have been fun.
Well, maybe next time.
Yeah, pirates. Let's have a One Piece show. That would be amazing. What just happened? I did a different one? Huh. I was expecting I would do a tree fight, but I did a different ending. Well, I'll be darned. Well, I did a... Was there two endings for each and every one of them? Because I didn't get that one. That was interesting. Can I continue on with the same thing or something? But where would the continue leave me? Shall I try again? Or something? Continue. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Jeremy, are you okay?
I'm so sorry for hurting you. How can you ever
forgive me? Okay, we've
done
that one. So, I didn't realize there were two endings. Huh. Okay. Let's see if I can just try to talk with everybody.
Well done, Miss Hartwood. You officially made Dorsetto the dullest place.
Yeah.
Have you seen Detective
Try
Colby?
To talk with everybody real fast. See if we can do
the... Can I to you when I get back to town?
I was going to try to do
sweet,
the... If you do the tree
to
battle, too. I didn't even realize you could have... To have Grace play with something. I didn't know if that was what you do with Detective Carmby, too. I wasn't quite sure if the roles would switch with a different placement.
I'll be back soon, Jeremy.
I suppose.
Then we'll go back to the city.
How fun!
Okay.
Is there any chance he'll relapse back?
I try to get through this real fast.
Have you seen Detective Carmby?
Okay. I'm just trying to get
Good
through
to
this
see
fast.
You're still with us, miss.
Ooh, is that gumbo?
I make it every year.
Have you seen Mr. Carmby? Where's Mr. Carmby?
Looks like a storm's coming.
Radio says it could get.
I should probably get moving before the weather gets worse. Have you seen Detective Carmby?
Not for a while, but he says he's gonna wait for you.
Okay.
Take care, Batiste.
You too, Miss Emily.
Take care. Okay. Oh, so there were like two spots that you can go for. But I wasn't quite sure if that worked with the first part. It makes me curious. Is that what happens when you do the first?
Very hard to settle, you know. Almost
but the
time.
First gameplay, there are two endings.
What is it that you do? You haven't seen Detective Carmby, have you?
No. And I hope he stays away. I don't think he would understand what is about to happen here.
Yeah, that sounds suspicious.
Do you know what's about to happen here?
Okay.
Is it all for show? Or do you actually believe the tree can help?
Well, I guess some of us do. I mean, Lottie and Mags are pretty invested.
Taking it a little too far.
His lips doesn't even move.
Sounds like you might be in a cult.
Okay. I talked with everybody. La da dee, la da doo, la da da. Yep. Okay. Okay, here we go. The tree boss battle. Wait for Detective Carmby. Except.
Everyone knows what to do? Y'all know the new words.
Mrs. Thompson, we talked about this. I'm not sure everyone is comfortable.
Doctor, I insist. This is important. We've waited for so long, Doctor.
Let's just go with the old song. Not every change is an improvement.
Boss, good or bad, you need to move forward.
All in, Doc. Let's bet it all.
But we don't know what we're dealing with.
It'll be okay, Doctor. Better even.
Hello, there are praises in abundance to the black goat of the woods. Hear us, brother. Take pity on us. Take pity on us.
Here we go. Boss battle. Carby! Detective Carby! Oh god. Oh gosh.
What are you doing? This is madness!
This heals what needs to happen.
She's just a child! Edward!
Get out, Emily! We're leaving!
Go, Carby! No! Yeah, get him, Tree. Go, Tree, go. Bye, bye, girl. Yo, ho, ho.
Come with me.
Get gobbled up by the tree. Whoa. Meow, 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 meow. There's hell to pay. I'll be darned, that's a better chaos.
I have to stop that thing. It's gonna kill everything in its way.
Now, let it have it fun.
No, Ruth.
Well, this is what happens when you make a friend and you know a person before everything of the chaos they are in for. Even their life has been in depth. This is what happens when you miss too much of the black arts. Even you get adept in there. Whether it's good or bad. They all get it. You load up. Load up everything. Da, da, da. Awesome. Okay. Here we go. Okay, here we go. I was just trying to make sure I was gonna have some better melee weapons or some. I really like the tree battle so much. Let me have a. Oh gosh. There we go. Better control. Oh gosh. my god. Whoa. Oh god. Ugh. Oh gosh. Ooh. Okay, hold on. Hold still. Oh god. Okay. Okay, got it. Oh god. Emily, come on. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh come on. What? I didn't even... Emily! Seriously? Oh gosh. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. No, 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 no. Ah. Ah, come on. Oh gosh. My god. Emily. Oh gosh. Come on. Oh god. Oh god. Ow. Oh gosh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Come on, Emily. Oh god, oh god. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh god. Oh god. I was trying to concentrate so much. Was a recent save. I think. Okay, good. Oh, good lord. Okay. Here we go. It's always a complicated boss, so tonight, get at first try.
I think got it. Whoa. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, come on. Oh gosh. Come on, Emily. Oh gosh. Yeah. Oh gosh. Yeah. Oh god. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh, come on. Oh gosh. Ah. Oh gosh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I mean, where do I shoot? Oh god. Oh god. Oh, come on, Emily. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, come on. Come on, Emily. Ah, come on. Ah, nuts. Oh, boy. It's always such a hardest boss when I only have 5 drinks. I mean, seriously. Okay. Here we go. Got it. Oh gosh. Okay. Nice to control. Oh gosh. Okay. Come on, Emily. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Okay, okay.
I'm out of bullets.
Oh gosh. Come on. Oh gosh. Oh god. Ah, I'm stuck. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh god. Ow. Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, please. Oh gosh. Oh god. Ugh. Oh god. Oh, come on, Emily. No! I was doing so well! God. Seriously? It's so hard when it's trying to reproduce. Oh no. Oh gosh. Okay, got it. Oh. Okay, got it. Okay. I need to keep on moving. Oh gosh. Yes. Oh gosh. Come on, Emily. Oh, come on, Emily. Emily. Good lord. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, Emily. She needs to work a little faster. Good lord. This is not an easy boss battle. I was a lot better with the car beam version. Even that's still hard. Seriously? I keep missing? How did I miss? Get the frickin' that tree zap. Bubbles. Okay, get the zap. Zap of bubbles. Come on, Emily. Come on. Work with me, girl. Come on, work with me. That tree is not making it easier. It's like it's still learning. Yes. Ooh. Yes. Okay. Oh. Emily. Good lord. come on. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, it got... Ah, I'm stuck. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Come on, Emily. Oh gosh. Ah. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, Emily. I'm stuck. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Yeah, alright. Come on, Emily. Come on, Emily. Oh my god. Oh dear. Finally. We finally got our breakthrough opening for that ending. That was still not easy. Carby.
Emily, are you alright?
I don't understand anything that just happened.
I don't think I'm ever gonna do another boss battle for that again.
The whole gang was
twice
a cult
is enough.
It is something called the Black Goat of the Woods. I've been trying to gather as much information as I could. It was only after you started talking about monsters that I thought maybe there was some truth to all the nonsense I was finding.
Where's Jeremy? Uncle! Are you alright?
Glad he is alright.
This isn't the way the story goes. I shouldn't be alive.
Don't say that. You made it out. Be happy. Okay?
Hey, kid. You doing all right?
It wasn't what I expected, but you can't always get what you want.
I wonder where she's gonna go. I don't even... I'm glad she's not my child.
Alright, you ready to head back to New Orleans?
Come on, Jeremy. Let's go.
Can I come?
Don't leave her. You have to take her to Hell's Kitchen.
What on earth are you talking about?
Turn her to soup. I think that's what he means. Oh boy. Safe and sound. Well, we got two endings now. Alright. I'm glad I did two stories. Didn't get everything, but still. That was quite an adventure. Okay. Glad we done both parts and each story, and we found one ending. That was really great. And I'm not sure what to do. Maybe I'll go back to Helldivers 2 again. Try to go into the chat just for the friends to come on back for the gameplay, I would be thrilled for my friends to join in, of course. Alright. I mean, it's still a fun game. Or I could try to do Evil Dead, where I do the demon AI for good solo play for that. Because mostly when I'm in the late night gaming, it's way too late for streaming. I'd be half asleep for doing the games. I could do that. I'll try to find another game or so. Alright. I finished Alone in the Dark. Go me! Hooray! I did it. Finally. Finished the game. And I still have some questions how the contract was involved and what the family was all about doing. I was expecting I'd understand some sort of more hints for the Dorsetto and how everybody is involved. That's what I was trying to figure out, why everybody's involved. It's like those people were all in on it. Alright. Okay, so that's that. I'll see to another game or do some other things to bring on back. Okay, so blessed be, show some support so you don't miss me out. Be there, be square, and I'll see you guys in the next segment. So blessed be, see you next weekend, everybody. Okay, good night. I'll see you till then, everybody. Take care. Blessed be. Good night.